That is nice. Jim, turn the GoPro on.
Just press it once.